How's it going, kiddo?
You smell like cigarettes.
That might be my new Axe body spray scent, brothel.
I have to close the shop.
I'm sorry, Frank. I held off on raising the rent as long as I could.
I mean, it's time. My girl starts UCLA in the fall.
Can I help you with something, or?
It's jam sesh time.
No.
Come on. We have to put aside childish things like homework. What is that?
I don't know. I'm just messing around.
It's pretty cool.
Let's do it again.
All right.
You've been trying to start a band with me since I was, like, 12.
Yes, but we should probably come up with a cooler name.
We're not a band.
We're not a band. I like it.
Did you put our song on Spotify?
Are you playing this? This is my band. You stood
in the hallway. I don't want to be in a band. And even if I did, I'm not going to be in one with my dad.
Our band is going somewhere.
Are you suggesting that I don't go to college? You were in a band 20 years ago and had a deal. You wrote this with my dad.
You gotta be brave before you can be good.
There could be like 50,000 people today listening to our song.
This is real. We're the real deal, kiddo.
So what do we do now?
When life hands you conundrums, you turn them into art.